I think it's just straight up Amin team. Yeah, sorry to inform you this. But, yeah. yeah, that didn't. I don't think that worked out how they were expecting. We got a win in this. Oh, that's That's interesting. It showed me first, then him. Usually it shows the other person first, then me. But I knew that was... it's a tank. That's, well, two. Or when they did, this person I think was the same as me, and they were like, they don't need to build a full team, just bring two Pokemon. But they are working to bring the game over to Ubisoft Connect and the new infrastructure. Tackle. Effective. Max Darkness. No, they're bringing Anno. Anno 2050 to be Connect. Oh, I'm doing good, actually. So yeah, the Anno devs. So I know it's just, all I know is it's a strategy game. But I know I'd seen a story about them having a small spat with, or they, not really spat, or they were basically, it's like, they are reworking, I think, some of the games they have to, they're reworking it, the online structure to move them over to Ubi. To Ubi Connect. So I also like strategy games though too, but I'm more of a Fire Emblem guy, or I'll play a little XCOM 2 here and there, but other than that there's not really much else. I've heard of Divinity. I know. I think I might have Divinity over on Epic. I know I have some stuff over on Epic, like Tackle. I'm gonna look.